As a country boy, I'm deeply grateful to those arts companies that made the arts accessible to people living outside the metropolitan centres, because I saw how it changed lives. And I've made it my life's mission to continue that work. And that's why I stand with the arts.